New this morning, the granddaughter of Robert F. Kennedy has been pronounced dead after being found unresponsive in a home at the Kennedy compound on Cape Cod. 22-year-old Sorcy Kennedy Hill reportedly died from an overdose. She is the daughter of Courtney Kennedy Hill, the fifth of Ethel Kennedy's 11 grandchildren. Children, I should say. Ethel Kennedy is the widow of former U.S. Senator Robert F. Kennedy, who was also a former attorney general. The Kennedy compound has multiple homes on 6 acres of waterfront property on Cape Cod, along Nantucket Sound and Hyannisport. It has been home to multiple members of the Kennedy family through the years.